I see that six strings aren't enough for you, so you tune a few more while you're playing.
Yeah, we cheat as well, yeah.
That's wonderful. Acoustic and electric, never the twain shall meet, and you seem to combine the attributes of the two of them beautifully.
I think this particular type of guitar has done it for me to an extent. Before I went into the industry, I played electric and acoustic, and they were separate, very separate. And developing a good technique on one involved losing technique on the other. While I was in the industry, I found the Ovation. And the pickup is so, let me see how to describe it. It's not affected by a variation in string tension, but it'll pick up vibration rather than pressure. And so you can string it how you like. And given a few other variables which you have to get under control, you can effectively treat it like an electric guitar, but retain some of the harmonic stuff.
The harmonics of an acoustic, the charm and the warmth of an acoustic.
And then you can plug it in and turn it up and deafen the guys at the back.